You've heard of the tango and the shuffle and all kinds of dances, but how about the lanternfly stomp?
Yeah, how about it? You could say it is the latest dance craze in places like downtown Allentown, where a pesky bug is driving people a little batty. Holly Hare reports.
Say hello to my little friend.
I'll pass, and so will many others. Do the twist, the hustle, the electric slide, anything. Just kill the spotted lanternflies at all costs.
It's bad up here. It's getting worse and worse.
Pablo works for the Allentown Clean Team. For the past several weeks, he's been on lanternfly duty, which is keeping him pretty busy.
I've had, at times, I would say about a half a can here.
He's doing the best he can along Hamilton Street, but he only works a couple hours in the morning. Afternoon cleanup, that's left to everyone else. Like Clint, who spends a lot of time maintaining Tim Horton's exterior.
We're using Clorox and sweeping every day. Pain in the butt, but it pays the bill, so.
And Katie, who's burdened by the bugs outside Token Boutique, but has turned it into something positive.
One of my new favorite hobbies is actually coming out and trying to squish them.
On some days, they're so bad, you can't open the doors to let in the fresh air, let alone any customers. Katie has become a seasoned pro at knowing how to effectively squish the flying creatures.
Don't try and step on it too fast, because then they'll jump away. You want to just kind of hover your foot over it and then just come down very slowly, and then you just do a little twist.
Like she said, do the twist. Holly Herrer, 69 News.